I have not had a fire alarm up in my ceiling because Alyssa ripped it out of the ceiling because it was chirping and they didn't put a new battery in. I called my dad to make sure I'm not gonna get electrocuted if I touch the wire. I'm just kidding. Let's actually hope that nothing like that happens. Okay, now we're gonna wait and listen to see if it chirps. I think it worked. It hasn't gone off yet, so test. Oh my gosh. Okay, wait, why is it not going off? Oh my gosh.